Earlier this month, Vianney Rene of Auger Vieuxfort was struck down by a vehicle along the Vieuxfort-Labrie Highway. She sustained a broken hip and other injuries which have left her debilitated and unable to make a living or care for her children. Her older sister, Ramona Rene, is now calling on the individual who was behind the wheel of the vehicle which hit her sister to come forward and assist.
She cannot help herself because my sister just did a surgery down from her chest downward. And 2 months after that, she find herself in the accident. And she has 6 children. The first one, she was in OKU hospital. She's not too healthy. The second one, he is in jail. The third one, he wanted to ride TXC, but they could not afford to help him. So he had to drop out from school. And it's he that is caring for the mother.
And exasperated, Renee says she is at her wit's end, having to care not just for her sister, but other family members.
Is I only that trying to help my sister? I have my mother that is on a walker. I have my adopted son. I have my bills to pay. I myself, I have my other sister. So everything is on my account. So please, I want the person that do her that to come and assist, because we need pamper for her. We need groceries. She need other things. She need medication. And it is very terrible. So please, I am asking the person to come forward to help us.
Renee says she has tried to identify the other individual involved in the accident, but to no avail. Meanwhile, her sister's medical bills continue to pile up.
The police that is involved, he told me he cannot give me the person's name. He cannot give me the insurance, he cannot give me nothing. So he said he himself will try his best. I went to the sergeant told me, well, he will try to see if he can call the guy and plus the insurance will come to help, to assist in my sister bills or whatever, you know, because like every time we have to go and do an x-ray. Pelvic x-ray, chest x-ray, neck x-ray. I paid for 6 x-rays, and the last one was the lung x-ray. They wanted to see if she had blood clot in her lungs. It cost $1,150. And all the time is me that have to search to try to help. And in that situation, look, she still have to go to the hospital because they have to give her clutches.
Renee has also made a public appeal for any form of assistance. For the DBS News World, I am Zane Romulus.